It's been 1.5 years that we start our journey with the TFS family. In the beginning, that before our son joined the free thinking school, we had a parent orientation program at TFS, which we attempted keeping the free thinking school as one of the many choices for our son's preschooling in Kochi. Surprisingly, by the end of the meeting, we had almost decided to take part the TFS family, because in the meeting we were assured what we really wanted in molding the children. They explained the basic principles, values that school follows, the methods and approaches the school adopted in to nurture and smoothen the growing process of the children. I'm so happy to say that till now they have not deviated at all from what they ensured us, and we got more than what we expected. I should say this because my son was a little bit hyperactive when he was at home before joining the free thinking school. But when I went to his first mom's evening program, where kids are supposed to talk whatever they learned in their own way, I was really surprised and felt so happy that my son was explaining the concept he learned so beautifully and enthusiastically, showing some Montessori materials, and he kept it back in order after he explained each concept. What I understood is, in TFS, they are molding or shaping the children to be independent and experiential learner by holding the basic human values strictly. Another noticeable part is the teachers at TFS, and they are like the second parent, and my son is so assured of his class teacher, and he is so comfortable with her as he is with me. Thank you, TFS team, for providing such an authentic method in an affordable way.